5 ways to have a productive summer break. Number 1, create a bucket list. By making a bucket list, you will have a fair idea about the things you want to accomplish. Number 2, listen to audiobooks. So you can listen to a motivational or even educational audiobooks, especially when you travel. This way you can make most of your travel time. Number 3, learn a new language. I'm sure you can take out 15 minutes in a day for some language learning. It can improve your memory plus help you in your career as well. Number 4, prepare for the new academic year. During your summer break, get to know the entire syllabus, important dates, and make a study plan so that your entire year is super smooth. And finally, number 5, organize your working space. So this summer, declutter your working environment. Organize your room, desk, and cupboards. And there you go. I hope you'll apply these and spend your summer break wisely.